Rebecca, even when Patrick is impatient, be kind in return, and he will bless you for it. Patrick, be gentle to your wife. She is God's precious gift. There is no finer gift from God than what he has given you to each other. Treat Rebecca as fine china to be handled with care, whether it's her feelings or her thoughts. Treat them as fragile gems to you.
A lot when you pray, and when you saw the person, you just know it. All right? Yeah. We have all the, when they start dating, and we have all our approval and all our support and with all our prayer all along. We just know it. It's her.
Patrick loves Jesus deeply and seeks after him. We have confidence and hope that you will be a good, godly husband for Rebecca, not because of your own merit or because of your own character, but because of Christ in you. And we see that because you seek him. And no one seeks after Christ on his own. And so we know that you are filled with God by his grace and by his power. And we know that that is what's going to enable you to love her like Christ has loved the church.
Once 'twas ceaseless holding, now he holds me fast. Once 'twas constant drifting, now my anchor's cast. All in all, Christ all sing, everything is in Christ, and Christ is everything. Once 'twas busy planning, now 'tis trustful prayer. Once 'twas anxious care. Once 'twas what I wanted, now what Jesus said. Once 'twas constant asking, now 'tis ceaseless praise. All in all, forever, only Christ.
As a sign of my love for you, of choosing to share my whole life's journey with you, and of my knowing that in marrying you, I shall become much more than I am, I give you this ring with the pledge that with you, I shall become my highest expression of God, sharing the gifts that I have and I am with you and the world.